is it you want?
I want to speak to Caleb. I know you're hiding him.
And please tell me why I would be hiding my own son.
That's the thing. You're not hiding your son. You're hiding Mark Raymond, the same Mark Raymond that rented 4 safety deposit boxes at the TNF Bank, the building that became the emergency command center right after Grand Central.
The building that blew up and killed my husband. Yes, I'm aware.
So then are you also aware that a car used in the kidnapping of a former FBI agent just yesterday was rented under the same name?
Well, all of it seems pretty suspicious to me, considering he's the son of a vice presidential candidate who would stop at nothing to get elected.
So you think my son is a terrorist? You really have lost your mind, haven't you?
Well, if I'm that crazy, I wonder why this vice presidential nominee is taking time out of her busy schedule to talk to me.
We all know how much trouble conspiracy theorists like you can cause.
I only care about the truth.
Yeah, well, so do I, and you have no idea how wrong you are.
Then prove it.
I plan to. And when I do, you're gonna be dreadfully sorry.